Here is a very brief work-in-progress demo of my outdoor robot simulation. Still don't have the cow running, but I should have a camera view attached to the robot. This will be used as mainly for blob detection. And I also will implement a depth camera at some point for like a crude time of flight 3D imaging sensor. So here we have the robot. We can drop some cubes. Can try to activate the cow, but I don't think he's going to walk. Anyway, slowly making progress.